Welcome in this video, and in this one I'm going to show you how to put Instagram in automation and not do everything manually. So this tool that we use is InstaZood, as you can see here, and this tool helps us by increasing the followers, our followers, and by going and liking things, liking posts, commenting automatically to other people, and generally do things that attract attention from other people. And you know, the product is to follow you. The people that you attract attention, then they will follow you. And this specific tool has many features, but the main right now that I'm going to speak about and that interests us are the following, the automatically following and unfollowing, so that you don't have to go and follow and unfollow people the whole day. And also the likes. This tool goes and likes posts, and you know, likes also are a form of communication with another person. It's like a form of relationship. You start building up a relationship when your account likes another account. And actually, InstaZood has helped us, and we have used this to build accounts with tens of thousands of followers. And so it is proven that it works. Start, by the way, with the link under this video that you will find under this video. And for this tool, you pay something per month to use it, but not like many. It's not heavily charged. It is like $10 per month, not 10,000 per month, so that it goes and likes, comments, and follows and unfollows people. And it is actually very cheap. It's like nothing. By the way, as a note, we, InMars, cannot guarantee you that your account will be safe with InstaZood, if you use InstaZood. This is something that InstaZood has to guarantee you. We cannot take responsibility for a third party because we don't own or control that third party. And there are tens of thousands of companies like InstaZood that you can use. We just found InstaZood to be the best, the cheapest, and the most effective solution for this automation. So as I told you, the charge is $10 per month, the basic charge, and for an extra charge, you can actually automate also direct messages to other people, but you don't have to do it. Personally, I don't use this. I just use the follow and follow and the likes. Right now, I'm going to go into settings and how exactly to set up your account so that it does the best work for you. And you grow followers very fast, because as you can see here, I have 166 followers, and I just started to use InstaZood like I think 8 days ago, 8 or 9 days ago. Before that, I was not like I had like 68 followers, I think, and now after 8 days, I have 866 followers. So yes, it is proven for me that it works. So I'm just sharing this information so that you put it into application and it works for you also. So now I'm going to go into settings and how to set up exactly your account so that it does the best work for you. And let's just go into it. If you see here, these are the settings. And I'm going to go right into it. You just put, you can actually copy paste it, like you can go and build up your InstaZood account and then pause this video and then just do exactly put exactly the settings that you see here. You can put it in your account. So the activity speed, normal. Comments and likes, yes. So you tick this. Minimum likes, 3. Minimum likes, as you can see here also. Yes. So basically, minimum likes means that for a specific person or account, the minimum likes that you will leave that account are 3. So people will have 3 minimum likes from you, or whoever account, whichever account Instazoo decides. Night pause, you can actually have it, but I don't have it. And you also can check here, and it gives you more information on what these specific things are. Follow and like, yes. Maximum like, 3. I have 3. You go to filters, mediate any, skip private users. You want to do that because it's also automated, so it will create a bit of a confusion. Like if a person, you know, you go and follow a specific account that is private, if a person is not in Instagram, then it's gonna be pending, and there is a bit of a confusion of how many people Instazoo is going to follow each day, and I don't want confusions, I just want clear things. So you skip this. Maximum following, you want to put 2000 here, or I put 2000, and also Yanis taught me to put 2000, because after 2000 or above 2000, probably it's gonna be a professional account, and the professional accounts, like, probably they're not going to follow you back. If you follow a person that has 3 million followers, by the way, the following here is, it refers to the followers of the account that you go and follow. So for example, I'm going to give you an example right here, because you might just be a bit of, you know, confused right now. I'm just going to go and right here, the first account. Here, for example, the followers here, or that account's followers, are 583. If that account had 2000, exactly 2000 followers, Instazoo would still follow it. If it had 3000, Instazoo would skip it. Instazoo would not follow it. And that is because if that account has like 7000 followers, or 10 or 20000 followers, probably it's a professional account and they're not going to follow you back. So you don't want that. Skip business accounts. Yes. Yes. Skip used accounts. Okay. Maximum followers, 2000. Oh, wait. Okay. No, it was wrong. That one that I just explained you was the maximum followers of that account. These are the maximum followers. The maximum following is this. So if a person has more than 2000 maximum followers, sorry for that, it's gonna be probably a professional account. And if the person has more than 2000 maximum following, probably they're going to be or automated or fake account or something like this. So you just put this 2000 here. Minimum post, 1. Keep personal. Okay. Following threshold. So this is important here. You actually put here 7000. You can put also 3500, but 7000 is good for me, as I saw it. And this means that your account, or my account for example here, will follow this number of the accounts, like 7000 maximum, And after that, when it comes up to the threshold, then the unfollowing starts to happen. So up to this point, the 7,000, no unfollowing happens. But after that, when the 7,000 number is reached, then actually InstaZoot starts unfollowing this some of these accounts and starts dropping the number, so that it goes and follows new people and not the same people. Do likes. Yes, you do likes. Minimum following days. What does this mean? This means that because of InstaZoot, InstaZoot is going to follow and unfollow. But the minimum following days that you will follow an account are 3. Within these 3 days, InstaZoot cannot unfollow accounts. But after the 3 following days, InstaZoot can unfollow the accounts. And the reason for this is because not everyone is in Instagram every single day. And maybe a person, maybe you will follow a person in day number 1, and then they will see in day number 2 or 3 that you followed them, and they will go and follow you back at day number 2 or 3. So you want to just leave it at 3 days. And unfollow number, this is the number per day. This is the number that you unfollow per day when the threshold, this thing is reached. Do comments? Yes, you do comments. And here, comments. This is actually an interesting conversation here about comments, because I put just these two, and these two are very neutral. They don't say, hey, nice weather, or very nice clothes, or something like this. And the reason for this, you see, it's just this little thing, and nice with this face with glasses. And the reason for this is because I don't know in which post InstaZoot is going to comment. And because I don't know, I just keep it neutral, and then it almost just fits to everything. So InstaZoot actually comments daily on my post, on other people's posts, and I just see, you know, I just get back comments like thank you, or thanks, you're awesome, or something like that. So just keep it neutral. And limits. And put the limits exactly as this one. Follows per day 700. Unfollows per day 700. So that's it. Just put it like that. And if you have any questions, you can go like this. I could explain to you everything, but I think you're very intelligent to understand it also by yourself. And if you have any question, to go like this. And as not last note, but one of the last, let me see. Yes. And the basic concept on how InstaZoot works or follows people is that, and you will come up here. Let's say this guy, Grant Cardone, that I love. Let's say we go to this guy. Okay, this guy has 1.1 million followers. Okay, so these are all of his followers. So, how do you start? How do you start InstaZoot, and you set it up to start following people? Who is InstaZoot going to follow? So I'm going to just answer this question right now. Let me see, where is it? Oh yes, here, add target. And I would actually go and add Grant Cardone, for example. Yes. And you see, you want people that have many followers. So I would add Grant Cardone, I would go like this and add target. And I would, you know, press add target. And then I would have this, this over here. And InstaZoot is going to go and follow his followers automatically over here. I could go and do it manually, like press here and then press here and then press here, but I don't have to do it because InstaZoot does it for me. And also I put other famous people here. These people are Greek. So I put Greek people and also Grant Cardone because I like Grant Cardone. So, as a note, if you're building, let's say, a motivational page, you want to go and find celebrities or people that are famous in your niche. Niche is the specific category that you work in. So if you want motivation, you go to motivational people that have many followers, like this guy, or I don't know, whoever else. Motivation. Motivation Mondays. Okay, 600 and 1000 followers. You could also go and go like this. Go here at target and do exactly like this as I saw you before. And you want to, you know, build up your account with followers that follow similar people with your category or your niche. I hope this was not very complicated, but yes, you should do that. And basically this is it, the whole video on InstaZoot, and try it. It is recommended. I encourage you to do it and you will see your followers coming up. People actually will start messaging you and it's gonna be great overall. So go and do it. And I hope this information was helpful and I will see you in the next one.